But you won't cry like him, will you? You're not afraid of death. You're like me.
The only thing that you and I have in common, Mr. Creedy, is we're both about to die.
How do you imagine that's going to happen?
With my hands around your neck.